What is gravity?
Gravity is a pull exerted by the Earth on the terrestrial bodies near or upon it.
What does that mean?
Don't know, sir.
Anybody? Well, it's very simple, really. What goes up must come down. That's all there is to gravity.
Do that again, sir.
I'm really not very good at it, but I have a friend at the circus who is extremely...
What circus?
The famous Galini. She can juggle 10 of these while walking on a high wire. That's really defying gravity. You'd be astonished to find how many times each day we prove scientific principles. For example, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. A body at rest tends to remain at rest. Two objects cannot occupy the same space at the same time. For example,
the shortest distance between two points is... a straight line?
Well, more or less.
Gentlemen, if I were to place this mallet in this position, what would it form?
A right angle.
Right. And now?
A right triangle.
Absolutely wizard, once again.
The square of the hypotenuse of a right triangle is equal to the sum of the squares of the two adjacent sides. You not tolerate letting your participle dangle, so please effect the self-same respect for your geometric slides. Old Einstein said it when he was getting nowhere. Give him credit. He was heard to declare, Eureka, the square of the hypotenuse of the right triangle is equal to the sum of the squares of the two adjacent sides. Now that we've come this far, men, let's go through the rules again.
Parallel lines never connect,
which is just about what you might expect. Though scientific laws may change and decimals can be moved, the following is constant and has yet to be disproved. The square
of the hypotenuse of the right triangle is equal to the sum of the squares,
not less, not more, as I said before,
is equal to the sum of the squares of the two adjacent.